Ligue 1, Neymar scores twice in Paris Saint Germain win, Lyon held at home. Neymar scored twice as Paris Saint Germain continued their perfect start to the Ligue 1 season with a 3-0 victory at Nice. PSG were already firmly in control thanks to goals from Neymar and Christopher Nkunku before Wylan Cyprien's 59th minute red card made things even easier for the champions. Neymar, who during the game took a whack to the face and played on with cotton tissue in his bloodied mouth, struck again in stoppage time to extend the leader's advantage at the top of the table to 9 points. Lyon could have climbed to second with victory against Nantes, but they had to settle for a 1-1 home draw, despite taking the lead through Houssem Aouar. Gabriel Boschilia equalized just after the hour mark. Strasbourg recorded their biggest win of the campaign as they defeated Dijon 3-0. Nuno Da Costa opened the scoring with an early header before late goals from Lebo Mathiba and Jonas Martin rubber-stamped the victory. Goals elsewhere were few and far between. Nicolas Benest was on target as Gingamp got their first win of the season, but the 1-0 success against Tangers was not enough to lift them off the bottom of the table. It was also 1-0 at the Stade Michel Dornano where Caen defeated Amiens. Casemiro Ninga's penalty just before half-time was the difference between the teams as the visitors finished the match with 10 men following Eddie Nahor's 69th minute red card. It finished goalless between Reims and Bordeaux, and Reims are now without a win in 6 league games. Pick your Sky Sports 6-a-side team for a chance to win the guaranteed £1,000 jackpot.